Don't touch me.
I'm not a poet. I do poetry. But I'm not a poet.
Not big than yet.
I am more than a poet. I am a translator speaking for people who cannot speak. I'm a savior of rap. I'm the back turned against the wall, gun pointed, bloody nose, black boy, yellow child, broken smile, dirty mirror, rape, rapist, uncle, cousin, brothers, uncle, sister's friend. I'm Brooklyn's youngest son of marriage and commitment. Product of friends dying, bullets flying, mothers crying, crabs trying to pull themselves out the pot, people having to rot, soul crop right out the page. I'm more than a poet, I am more than the stage. I am more than a poet, I am more than the stage. I'm B Fur. And money, money. Money is an object. It's a symbol of currency. It's a symbol of currency. It's an object. It's a symbol of currency. So he took this gun as a symbol of courage. He put it to this man in the 18M who was getting some money so he could feed his fam. At least a little more than they had. Three kids, yep, he was a dad and he was active in the community. They said good men don't come often, but he died when the gun fired often. He died when the gun fired often. He died because gunfire was often in his community. He was all for peace and unity, yet was slain in vain over some change. He was slain in vain all for some change. Point was, he was slain. Do you know his name? He was a teacher, part-time preacher. Storefront church, came up from dirt, orphan from birth. Had a twin brother, had a crackhead mother, had a deadbeat father. He could find, but why bother? Brethren with the degree, he's a scholar. At the same time, his twin brother robbed him and hollered, Crip killer. Drug dealer, hold up, let me let you understand this. He's a hustling pimp drug dealer who never had nothing, so we never had nothing. Never had no one, so we never felt nothing. Separated from his twin brother at 5, never even wondered if his twin brother's alive until he robbed this nigga at the ATM. Took 20 bucks and looked back at him. Funny how the story might end, cause he looked at his face and the man looked just like him. Damn. Yeah. Money is an object.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.